Meet Sudan, the last male northern white rhino, who died at the age of 46 years back in 2018 at the Olpajeta Conservancy. His remains were taken to the Czech Republic for taxidermy back in 2019, and in March 2023, he was flown back to his final resting place at the National Museums of Kenya headquarters in Nairobi.